Hello children, as we have learned standing biceps stretch in last class, so in today's class we are going to learn how to do wall biceps stretch. So before starting the wall biceps stretch, all of you stand beside the wall, place your left hand on the wall like this. Now step forward with your left leg and stretch your bicep. Focus on these muscles. Hold for 10 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So after 10 count, slowly go back to your original position and stand straight. Now the same exercise we are going to do with right hand. Now children, we are going to do with right hand, okay? So all of you stand straight beside the wall. Place your right hand on the wall. Now step forward with your right leg and stretch your bicep. Hold for 10 count. 1, 2, 3.